why ice cream? Why not? My name's Nick Pappas, and I own Pabst Creamery. I'm third generation owner. We started off as a small little ice cream shop in Portage Lakes. That was a seasonal business that started in 1969. And then we now have 5 locations, try to expand it into wholesale and retail and more stores and ice cream trucks. I mean, who would have thought? I think my ice cream's great. You don't know if everyone else is gonna have that same palate. So when you first roll the dice and think, okay, this is our first, you know, big investment, let's see how the public, you know, responds to it. Yeah, it is scary. It's not really something that I would wanna go back to and relive. But thankfully, you know, we had a good brand, a good product, and we have good service and nice facilities. And I think if you have all those things and can deliver, you'll be all right. There's a lot of ice cream shops around. So what we did to make ourselves a little bit different is we went out and got liquor license for all of our stores. No one at that time had a liquor license. We were the first one in Ohio, second one in the country to have a full service liquor license. So the same liquor license that most nightclubs and bars have, we have at our stores. At first, I'll be honest with you, no one went alcohol and ice cream, and then do some samples, let people taste it. They're like, oh yeah, that's awesome. Why didn't I think of that? Biggest win personally is getting through the pandemic. I mean, that was huge for us. If your business can get through that, what can it get through? Last year is the year of the hustler. I said it to so many other people, like, if you can hustle and work harder and be creative and think of different ways to get your product out there, people still want to have affordable luxuries, you know, ice cream, beer, like all these things were crazy sales because people still wanted to enjoy themselves. It's amazing that the Cavs and Westfield found a little ice cream shop in Akron, Ohio, and giving us a platform to tell our story is so cool, and so we're beyond appreciative.